an important message for Southeast Michigan. Wind advisory in effect from 7 p.m. this evening to 4 a.m. Friday. What? Northwest winds 20 to 25 miles per hour with gusts up to 45 miles per hour expected. Where? All of Southeast Michigan. When? From 7 p.m. this evening to 4 a.m. Friday, with peak winds around or just before midnight. Impacts. Gusty winds will blow around unsecured objects. Tree limbs could be blown down and a few power outages may result. Additional details, temperatures will be falling into the lower 30s late this evening, leading to wind chills down in the lower 20s. This is NOAA Weather Radio.